this is the Desert Whisperer again, and for this story we are gonna take advantage that my friend Broken Shell is here posing for us, and I'm gonna tell you this kind of crazy story about desert terraces and rattlesnakes. In the last chapter I told you about my roadrunner experience. So after that experience with the roadrunners and about 6 months of following them and seeing the nest and the babies growing up and all that, I started seeing a lot more animals, and this included rattlesnakes, desert tortoises. And one day hiking through one of my favorite spots, I noticed a desert tortoise in the distance. When I noticed the desert tortoise, I didn't want to get too close too fast, so I started taking pictures with my telephoto lens. And as I started getting closer, I noticed this little head behind the desert tortoise's shell. When I got closer, I noticed that it was a rattlesnake. And I kind of got way too close, and the rattlesnake got startled by me getting too close. So he started rattling, and at some point he started coiling up and climbing on top of the desert tortoise. So I got a little bit of video, some pictures. And I didn't want to make him more mad, so I turned around and I started walking away to leave them alone. And as I started walking away, I heard the rattling got a lot more louder. So when I looked back, I saw the desert tortoise was walking with the rattlesnake on top of his shell. So I got my camera ready really fast, and I got a little bit of video of him walking with the rattlesnake away. And you are gonna see that I was actually holding the camera with my hands because I didn't have time to put it on the tripod. So you are gonna notice that movement of me walking as the desert tortoise was walking with the rattlesnake. At some point the rattlesnake fell off the back of the desert tortoise, but it was a really, really crazy story. After that, because of course most of my animals, I don't know anything, or I didn't know anything about most of the animals that I take pictures and videos of until after I have a experience with them. I start reading and trying to find out more about them. So after this experience, I read that desert tortoises share their burrows with different animals, either mammals or birds or another reptiles. So I'm guessing that the burrow was close by, and they came, and they happened to come out of their burrow almost at the same time, or maybe the rattlesnake was sunbathing and the desert tortoise walked by. I don't know exactly what happened, but I am glad that I had that opportunity to get that video and get those pictures, which I'm gonna show you after this presentation. So I hope you are enjoying my videos, and I hope that you like this video. Also, if you like them, please feel free to share them with your family and friends, and I'll see you in the next story time.